stars they would. The morning sun was dead. The Savior of the world was fallen. His body on the cross, his blood put out for us. The weight of every curse upon him.
person doesn't deserve forgiveness. Well, maybe they don't, but you deserve freedom in that situation. And that's what offering forgiveness will do. It doesn't make what they did right. It makes you free. Do they deserve the forgiveness? Maybe not, but guess what? What you just sang about Jesus forgiving you, you didn't deserve that either. Yet he provided it. He gave it. And as an act of obedience, do the same. Do what he is asking you to do. And led by example, he forgave you. Forgive someone else. And set yourself free. Father, thank you so much for this morning. Thank you for your word. We thank you for this account. This account that changed the world. And God, I pray that you would change the world in each one of our lives today as we make a decision to forgive. Set us free. Help us. We cannot do this on our own, Lord. But through your strength, we can. Provide it, Father, and bring freedom and healing into lives this morning. And it's in Jesus' name that I pray. Amen. Thank you, everybody. Have a blessed week.